All right, we're gonna pick up right where I was. I'm sorry about that. So the number of kids that can go into this bounce house has to be less than 8. We already have 7 in the bounce house, so anything smaller than 8 would work. Alrighty. For your challenge problem, you are going to work the problem -9 is greater than or equal to 2 plus D. This is your challenge problem that you are going to want to solve and bring in for credit. Thank you.